all done electronically now, of course, DocuSign or whatever, but this guy comes in his bib overalls, reaches in the top of the bib overalls, and put $90,000 on the table. And I went, you don't want to do that. Your farm is a business, and you can write the interest off. You're not going to get the tax deduction. And he looked at me and he said, "You're in college, aren't you?" Yes, or not, you know. And he walked me through these numbers, and I have never again told someone to keep their mortgage for the tax deduction because it's so stupid. Let's walk through it. Take a $200,000 mortgage as an example at 5% interest rate. It's a little bit higher than the market today, obviously, but it's even numbers, so it's easy for us to do tonight. Okay, so 5% of $200,000, if you had a 5% interest on $200,000, would be $10,000. Does that sound right? Say yes.
Yes.
So if you owe 5% interest that year, you pay principal and interest, but the interest portion of your payments would be $10,000. Does that sound right? Say yes.
Yes.
Now, if you itemize on your taxes, the interest on your personal residence is tax deductible, isn't it? Say yes.
Yes.
There's no magic questions here, no tricks. I'm not going to fool you, okay? It's not an illusion here. Real simple stuff. Okay, now, if you itemize, and I say if you itemize, because there's all of this discussion about, oh, you're going to lose your tax deduction, but only 27% of Americans take the interest tax deduction because only 27% of Americans itemize. And so most people don't itemize, so it's just freaking theories all it is, right? It's all these people talking about hypotheticals that don't really occur very often. But for the 27% that we'll play this on through. So that means you have a $10,000 tax deduction. Now let's pretend your household income is $75,000, which would put you in the 25% tax bracket. Married filing bracket. Okay? So if you have a $10,000 tax deduction, that does not mean you take $10,000 off your tax bill. It means you take $10,000 off your income. You don't pay taxes on that much income. Does that sound right? Say yes.
Yes.
It's not a tax credit, it's a tax deduction. And so you're saving, by having a $10,000 tax deduction, 25% of $10,000, so $2,500 is your tax bill reduction. Does that sound correct? Say yes. So what these goofballs are saying, and I'm just one of them, and you hear this all the time, but these supposed to be good people. Don't pay off your home mortgage, you'll lose the tax deduction. Is take $10,000 and send it to Countrywide Mortgage, so that you don't have to send the government $2,500.